Is Bill still in the call, or did he dip?
He's still here, bro.
I think he walked away from the screen. I feel so bad, but at the same time, that's kind of funny.
Kind of funny, bro.
Okay, Kai, okay, you good there? Okay, fuck ass, there.
I don't think he's good, bro.
He's fucking everybody ringside. What are these people doing here?
Okay, now what are some of these people doing here?
Yeah, I'm saying, how did these people get here? Come on, everybody.
Most of us got TP for commentary.
Not everybody. I don't give a fuck if you got TP.
This is why I can't. This is why we don't like Ark. This is the exact reason.
Nobody likes you.
Aw, damn, that's crazy. Too bad. Deal with it. Cope.
ECW is a horrible fan, bro.
Too bad. Deal with it. But yet, you're still in the heavyweight division.
Yeah, that's why it's horrible. He doesn't belong in my division. He's an easy sweep, bro.
I'm not in your division. I'm in Jeffrey's division because bro is ass.
Are you in 1C?
Yeah, sadly, bro. Even though I beat Jeffrey, I beat the actual world champion, Jeffrey, to get that number one contender, but somehow I'm not a contender for that championship, but you know.
Are you saying actual world champion?
Because he has the original world championship.
So you're calling Min a fake champ?
I wouldn't take that from a 12-year-old.
Listen.
And considering the fact you got a title match tomorrow too for the same title, Mint, just saying.
Listen, man, that's the freest defense I've ever had.
What Nobody is Jeffrey wearing? Jeffrey. It's Jeffrey
bro. What Jeffrey wears. Jeffrey has the worst attires ever, bro. Jeffrey? You should have seen the attire.
Jeffrey. What the hell? Am I looking at? Why did about 16 people just get kicked or moved?
Bro, what the fuck happened?
They just left the call. I think they went to their
they probably went to talk to LB.
It's so unfortunate.
Thanks.
I think we have the wrong ones. There's
two Yagi in there.
There you go. Damn, bro got rid of his fucking Daniel Bryan gimmick. That's crazy.
He got rid of it after he lost the championship. I think that was
the only
reason he was even keeping
it. He had the shield in the iron, but
No, that's not his. What are you talking about? That's not his shield title. That's Rollins' great vest. That's I think about three people have already said it didn't go through, man. I don't know what you're still talking about. Also, Dale, that's the Rollins attire after he broke up after the shield.
Yeah, bro.
Bro called me a nerd for just knowing what wrestling is like.
Exactly.
Alright, DBK, that's why your theme ain't going through, bitch. Oh, now cope and sieve. Cope and sieve, bro. Your theme is in the mud, bro. You're not getting your theme anytime soon.
It's been like 10 minutes mixing it to wrestling.
Well, that's 10 minutes. You'll never get back in your life. Hate to break it to you. I'm still questioning what the fuck this man is wearing, bro.
Jesus Christ, this looks worse than the fuck.
Why did you come on? So you think I said that when I viewed him backstage, but I was like, what are you?
No, because he was asking me to pick a hairstyle for him because I thought he was gonna do a combo. But Jesus.
No, he I think he just whistled me. He was like, bro, and Roblox said screw the combo. So he stuck with that.
He realizes he could have just used admin to have himself, right?
I don't think he realized that. I don't really know what I'm looking at. I don't know what it is.
He's tabbed out for that whole shit. What the fuck, man, is
all this crazy hair just for him to lose in 34.5 seconds?
What is that man wearing?
Kais is already trolling him, bro. The bell hasn't even run yet.
Jeffrey, what the fuck? Oh my god, bro. What the fuck is that?
Cool, 32. 1 HP, okay.
The fact Kais went down to 1 is surprises me.
Is Broly? That is not
Broly.
No, that's what someone said, and that's what IVD said in the chat. That's what IVD's saying. IVD, that is not.
Well, it's 2-0. Looks like
IVD, nah, bro.
Yo.
Oh. That boy running.
Kais can clutch up if he just catches Jeffrey like that.
Oh, there you go. There you go. This
nigga is so ass, bro.
All right. Well, don't you? I knew he was running the best. I can tell as soon as he backed up. And if he gets clutched, I can't go. Now he'll never hear the end of it.
You see W talent and what equals Jeffrey.
Yeah. Rest in peace. 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 Rest in
peace. How about the fucking title in this shit? Somebody tell him that I don't have to fucking
play. This one. I was about to whisper, man, that is the wrong reason. What is this dude's
name? YBM Kais.
Oh,
you
changed it. Oh, okay.
Yo!
Dude.
What the fuck was this? U.S. Championship in a World Contender?
I wasn't paying attention to that.
I wasn't paying attention. Okay, I'm assuming it was.
Yeah. All right, because Zach is supposed to be making it, so he's on the trip for the championship, so maybe.
I don't think Fade's gonna be in the match, because that man is retired, bro.
Fade leads hot.
Yeah, me and Mijura canceled that man. We kind of trolled, canceled him, but like he thought it was serious. Like, shit.
That's great for you, I guess.
I mean, I ain't that proud of it, but shit.